Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Alan Anthony from CES 2017, and we're looking at a couple of Polaroid phones that they have lined up here. I just want you guys to actually check it out. We do have a 5-point inch Snap. Which one is it? Snap S50, I believe. It's running Nougat. I believe it's this one right here. I don't see anything quite special about it. Almost has the look of the old Moto X. Snap S50. I think it's all in different colors. The Snap 55. So let's see the specs on the Snap 55. So we have a 5.5 inch HD IPS display, 1280 by 720. Android 7.0 Nougat. 16 gigabytes of storage, micro SD. 13 megapixel rear camera with dual LED flash. Unlock smartphone with a selfie flash. So we do have a flash in front, which what makes it different. That's probably the reason why it's called Snap, because you have a selfie flash inside the front of the phone. But it's not the first phone that had a light in the front. And I don't know too many people that actually like this. Alright guys, so just follow Phone Tech at Work for more videos like this of CES coverage. We have a couple more other stuff right here before we go. Oh wow, we have a lot more stuff here. Hold on. Before we do the outro, we have the Polaroid 6.0 Full HD, the Power P600. I don't know if it's turned on or not. Okay, so it's right here. The build design is almost aluminum, I guess you could say. It's a weird type of lighting over here for backer cameras. Power 600 smartphone, 8 megapixel with the front selfie flash. Polaroid 6.0, it is running Nougat. See, I personally like this one. It's kind of wide. See how wide this is? Back. Big shooter right there. Is there any logo for Polaroid? It almost looks like a John Doe phone. Alright guys, so that's about it for the Polaroid phones. Power P600 with a selfie flash, 6-inch display. Alright guys, until the next video, see you guys later.